3 Skittle samples.
It's like really rich chocolate.
Yeah.
Y'all, look at this. Korean barbecue fries.
My goodness. That's incredible.
Yes.
Wow.
It's really good.
they don't, mukbang.
What they don't know won't hurt them.
We made it for some rest and relaxation. We made it down here to Cocoa Beach. It's really, really pretty down here too. I've never been to this beach before. I passed it, but I've never been to it. So it's really, really nice so far. Uncle Pinchy. Oh my goodness, this joke gonna pick up a crab.
I got him!
Can't reach back there.
So he can reach me right now is what you're saying. Hello, tasty meal.
Fishing bait right there.
Yeah, it is. We didn't have breakfast yet, so yeah. That's why we're real hungry right now. Yeah.
Thirsty.
Yep.
Sunscreen down.
Plenty of sunscreen. Yeah.
50.
Yeah. So they're out there having a ball, enjoying the waves and the water. I'm gonna go down there and get my feet wet. We're having a good time so far. It's really nice. You look
very comfortable.
Look at those clouds back there. Look at them.
Not too high. And water's cool.
Yeah, water feels real good. It does. And we got a tent.
And all our kids are with us.
Yep, they sure are.
Two. More.
Yeah, so we're having a ball on here. Thank goodness to the shade. I can't imagine being out here without the shade though.
Yeah.
I can't believe we used to do this.
We
sure did.
We're younger.
Sure did. Probably because we stayed in the water most of the time, mm-hmm. But so we're gonna try to go have some more fun in the water. At least the fun that we can have. The fun that I can have. I can only go halfway because I got this belt thing on, y'all, so still a restriction there. So I don't wanna get it wet. I'm gonna go put my feet in the water.
Yeah, me too.
She wanna go scuba diving. Oh, come on, you got this. You got this. Alright.
I see a cruise ship.
That is it. We can't figure out what cruise ship that is.
I think it's a Royal Caribbean, but probably an older
ship. Yeah, I don't know. We had to zoom out to see it, but it's a cruise ship. Yeah, and that's it's definitely over. Y'all, the time is winding down. We got to get ready to cut out of here in a few minutes, but I'm still out here enjoying it. So I'll give you one last preview of what we deal with, what we're working with, rather. It's just so relaxing to listen to the water, ain't it? Oh, should I say, isn't it? Where I get ain't it from, isn't it? Oh, these are pretty. We got some shells on the beach.
What you got, Marvin? Huh? What kind of shells you got?
Man, we got some beautiful shells, y'all. Look at this. Look at this. I love that dark gray. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty.
It's got a hint of brown on top of it, too. Uh-huh. And this one. Look at the browns in that.
Mm-hmm.
That is so cool.
Yeah,
we got
various
colors. Gray one here.
Mm-hmm.
And I like this
nice.
One, too. That is so cool.
What you gonna do with them?
I don't know. Okay. You think I can drill through them and make a chain out of them?
And then where you gonna wear it?
No, I'm gonna give them away.
Oh, okay.
Look at this one, y'all. This one has a perfect circle in it. I have no idea how that happened. But when I say perfect, I mean it is literally perfect. That is so cool. That's what gave me the idea for. Yeah.
You can make me some earrings like the ones.
Oh, yeah. Let's hang those up on you now.
So, we are leaving the